Hello, what's up guys? In this video I'm going to show you how to create and log in into a Steam account in your desktop. So first of all, you guys need to make sure that you have downloaded and installed Steam app in your desktop. Okay, we have already a video on it. We make sure to check that out in our channel. So first of all, after opening the Steam, you need to click on create a new account, and here you can see that you guys need to put your informations right here. You guys simply need to put your email, and first box and second box you guys need to put the same email, and then you guys need to select the country, which I have selected already. So now here you can see I have been struggling with the captcha. Okay guys, just ignore that shit. Okay, now here you can see after doing the captcha, you guys need to proceed the next step, and here you can see verify your email. Okay, so it's saying to verify your email, you guys need to go to your Gmail and find the email regarding the Steam. Now here you can see you guys need to click on the verify Steam. Now you can see that your email is verified, right? So here you can see that your Steam account name, you guys need to put your Steam account name and make sure it's available for you. Okay, and you guys also need to put your password. It's a very basic and simple thing to do. So after everything is okay, you guys need to click done, and you boom, here you can see you have successfully opened your Steam account. Now you can see that you can put your email, or it's a account name you guys need to put, and also the password. Okay, note down your account name in any kind of notebook or wherever you want. You can just save it. Okay, so everything is perfectly done by you, and this is how you can download and install the Steam on your PC, and also create a new account. Okay, so from now you can download any kind of you can buy any kind of game you want from Steam and do whatever you want. So I hope you guys understand this video. If you guys have any kind of question regarding this video, feel free to ask in the comment section below. I will see you in the next video. Until then, stay tuned with 5 Minute Solution.